Wouldn't you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon?
We could float among the stars together, you and I.
First up in the front country side here, we're going to have Dallas, then Tanya, then Sandra, and Robin last of all on the end. In this back compartment here, first up we want Joyce, then Kim, then Marika, and last of all Peter Gerber on the end. So those are the positions I'm going to ask you to hop into. Once our balloon is inflated, what we want to do now is tip our basket over on its side that way, ready for the inflation. So I'm going to get you to stand clear on that side there for me, if I can get a few.
Thank you.
breakfast probably up and down the basket, so we can only pass things around. I've got minties on board today, so if you'd like to pass these around and help yourselves this morning. I just warn you though, they're jaw-breaking minties out there. Quite often as we're climbing or descending down at basket level 120 foot below our big sail, we can be sitting in a slightly different way as what the balloon's being pushed along in. For that reason we feel a bit of a flutter in our face. Plus the whole balloon comes back into level flight again, though we won't feel that.
Okay. Really, dear. You like it?
Ankle bind.
Yeah.
Ankle bind.
Yeah.
That's a fair bit of lifting power, considering there's been a bubble.
Hey, Francis.
And you may or may not be aware, but we can't actually steer our balloon.
We can only control our altitude. Zo, we gaan op de grond. Met deze grote bak.
Look.